say Guevara. Yeah. I seen bad things on this earth. But see, here's the funny thing about colors. On this earth, at least, they can change, they can rearrange. But see, men are blind to the color black. And when the sand under their own feet gets darker, they dissolve into their own naked selves. See, only when they die do they realize their corpses only make the black sand stronger. And here I sit, under this green wood tree, my hands pockmarked green from rubbing a tree all night long, but you see, there is no blood. And only then do I realize, how can corpses of red blood make black sand stronger? Unless I've been blind all this time, and I've grabbed my motorcycle from the ferry. Ride on the edges of rivers that I've seen before. Ride on top of sand that I've seen before. Seeing men that I've seen before. Seeing the scorched, hungry faces of small beings. Their faces turn dark, their faces turn dark. I don't see the sun all too bright, the dark green, not too far from their own lack of sight. And only then do I realize, I've never seen this. Not the hungry miners, no, I've seen them before, but not. I never saw the changing faces of a hungry child, the living, their breathing souls jump out of them like mud. I never saw that. And I step off my motorcycle, and every time that I step on a new flap of sand, I trip over myself, hitting my face hard on the corpses of my brothers long before me. And as I run my hand across this sand, the touch of tears that have long since dried out sting my very soul. No man is safe on this sand. No man is safe giving the eyes of another. No man is safe serving the dreams of another, the wishes of another. No man is safe living in a life made for him to stay in his own land, a life made for him to die in his own blood, a life made for him to dissolve his absolution in his own sin. And only then do I realize that I too have been given the eyes of another man, serving the dreams of another man, wishing the wishes of another man.
Here's my son, can you hold it?
And only then do I realize that I too have been infected. Wishes filled so black with soot that they can paint this entire night sky. So why not make the stars light farther while we're at it? Thank you.